Hi Techie guys, I'm Nand Kishore Swami and today we would be continuing from our interview question answer series. And our today's question is, can we automate mainframe based application? If yes, then how we can automate them? So the certainly answer is yes, we can automate mainframe based application like IBM PCOM, IBM Reflection and so on. So to automate them, we need to have to use their specified adapter only. So let's understand it in Paga Robotic or OpenSpan Studio. So let's go ahead and open up your Paga Robotic or OpenSpan Studio. Then let's take an example of mainframe application which is IBM PCOM. So to automate the IBM PCOM, first we need to, so let's understand the step carefully. First we need to add the add a new adapter. So first we need to add the Windows application adapter. This adapter will only use to launch the application. The Windows application adapter is only used to launch the application, nothing else. Then go to the miscellaneous or the text adapter. From the text adapter, find out what type of mainframe application we want to automate. So say for example this is IBM PCOM, then add this IBM PCOM adapter, and this would be automated with the help of another API or the DLL which is called as WinHII API. And if you are using any of these other adapter, then there are mentions which API you need to use. So in the property window, you need to have locate first this DLL which is WinHII API and use it to interact with IBM mainframe based application. So this is two step automation. One is Windows adapter which would be help to launch the application. Then the text adapter, the specific application type adapter which will help us to interact with the end application. So that's all about how to automate a mainframe based application. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.